told about me joining myself. I'm sure you can send Jesus back photos, a Facebook video, always entertaining, always doing something amazing. So much so that we can find it in these joy moments. Because our enjoyment comes from what others can see us do. And yet, others in our society stand on the opposite side of things, motivated by disagreements, fallen into cynicism, pessimism, despair, and passionately engaged in prejudice and social media rants about what they like or do not like. Stopping actions that turn into people and messages that only naturally become acts of violence and trafficking. Upon all of this reality, we see this people, this woman, with attitudes of self-awareness, self-reflection, some good old honesty, some good old good, deep, personal inner work that changes one's behavior, one's ethics, so much so that we no longer need to pretend that the world is happy. But if this people is defeated, the safety of self-preservation would seem to be well loved here. Shift our focus on world preservation. Sadly, I'm about to say that the church is perceived by much of the public as irrelevant, outdated, judgmental. I've heard some say to me, "I don't need a church. I don't need religion. It's bogus. It's useless. Waste of time." Several reasons for this. Racism and homophobia, it permeates within the church. Even so, the problem of racism in our churches still exists there. Is it still a religion of the colonizers? And poor ways are still continuing to oppress. Many in Christianity are outspoken about their despise for the traveler, for the migrant, for the refugee, for the Spanish-speaking family. The church is well-known and documented in its inability to evolve, to change, and to grow beyond itself. It's well-known to be the widest institution in the world. And here we are, attempting to change that perception. Attempting to change that narrative. Whether you're people of color, black, brown, indigenous, each of you are welcome in this space. We are attempting to create a space for grace, a safe space for the queer community, safe for young families with little children that run around all over the place. Inviting space for good. College students. Young adults. Is the church not a particular function by a corporation, by a corporate
Thank you.